Restaurant owners will be toasting to this change.
Governor Baker just signed a bill into law that allows them to sell cocktails to go. This gives restaurants a chance to expand their offerings and sell mixed drinks in sealed containers for their takeout and delivery customers.